That's it.
There he is. Free sits under there. Deeply stuck his SSV wheels. SV6 wheels, sorry. And then another set like that. And then I cleaned up in here this morning as well. So we got oil gearbox and auto fucking oil cooler, fuel tank. But look at how many like leads I've got, the spark plug leads. Look. Alright, let me. Alternator. Aircon, I think that is. Some of them are plenty, and the top's getting polished for my uncle. I don't know why. Fuel rails, T5 gearbox needs to be rebuilt. Fans and lights, and fuel caps, and more lights, and water hose, radiator water bottle, headers, KLS interior, KLS bumpers, and there's just shit everywhere, but at least it's clean now. I didn't realise I had so many car parts and so many wheels, especially. Cheers guys for watching my video.
Hey guys, just a reminder, when I hit 50 subscribers, I'm doing a $50 Visa giveaway to my subscribers. You have to be a subscriber to win. That's the only rule. How I'm going to do it is when I do hit the 50 subscribers, I'll upload a video, you will comment on it, I'll comment on your comment and give you a number. I'll either put the numbers in a hat and randomly choose one on video, or I'll just scroll down through my YouTube comments and I'll just pick one of the random numbers while recording, so it's all live for you guys. So good luck and hope you enjoy my videos. Thanks, like, subscribe and share.